Every year, there is something different about Christmas. This is Morocco at the Kumasi Central Business District. Traders say business is below their expectation.
Me did in Magita. Bring idea, ni man kwa yekura yentoshi.
My name is Magita. Things are not going well at all during this festive season. Ever since we came here, patronage has been low. Assuming someone is coming to buy items and the vehicle takes the person to Roman Hill, imagine how long the person has to walk to come to Race Cross to buy items. I won't go to that extent to buy items. I'll look for a shorter way.
People pace up and down looking for the best bargain. Every available item stares shoppers in the face. The challenge perhaps is the size of individual pockets, which leave some to window shop.
Even your pay, sometimes you use it to buy things. Sometimes things are increasing. So whatever you have to use that little effort to buy. So it doesn't make the money to be sustained in our pocket. That is the difficulties we are finding in trip. So
even though there's no money, people are still buying goods, which shows that certain money are in the pockets of the ladies and gentlemen.
Some, however, say business is good.
Christmas in Nigeria, do be an Nigeria. Yeah, there, pa. Obi kasi nkuwe dia. Ana mebwa.
Mahmoud Mohammed, Nuruddin reporting.